And then the next edition of the tennis ball glut at Super Walmart, they are all out of tennis balls.
Here.
Where am I gonna go next?